It's AumSum time!
What if Earth and Mars collided?
Huh?
Simple. Then AumSum will run to the moon.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, Mars is half the size of Earth. If Earth and Mars collided, Earth may get a few bruises, but Mars may completely break into small pieces. Secondly, if Earth and Mars collided, Earth may feel dizzy for some time. Even we may start feeling dizzy. Thirdly, if Earth and Mars collided, Mars's moons are very small in size. They may start running away from our moon. Fourthly, if Earth and Mars collided, Earth and Mars may get stuck in each other. Other planets may start laughing at them. Fifthly, if Earth and Mars collided, Sun may not like this. Sun may bar both of them from moving around anymore. Lastly, if Earth and Mars collided, many people living on planet Earth may get tossed over to Mars.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
Why do we see only one side of the moon?
'Cause the other side is shy.
Nah.
Our moon takes about 27 days to rotate around its own axis and 27.3 days to revolve around the Earth. This means the moon rotates around its axis at almost the same rate or speed as it revolves around the Earth. Hence, the same side of the moon is constantly facing the Earth, making us see only one or same side of the moon. However, if the moon did not rotate on its axis, then we could see the other side of the moon. We would also see the other side if the moon rotated in 13.5 days. That is, it made two rotations in one revolution. But this is not the case. However, an interesting fact is that due to the elliptical orbit of the moon, we can see almost 59% of the moon's surface. Topic: lunar eclipse. Why does the moon turn red?
To scare us.
No. Moon does not have a light of its own.
Why? Didn't he pay the electricity bill?
Please listen. Sunlight or white light is a mixture of visible colors. Now, when the sunlight falls on the moon, it reflects all these visible colors equally, making the moon to mostly appear white. However, during a lunar eclipse, when the Earth is exactly between the sun and the moon appears red. This happens because of the Earth's atmosphere. When the sunlight coming from the sun passes through the Earth's atmosphere scatters the colors of the sunlight, having shorter wavelengths. However, red color, which has the longest wavelength, is least scattered. Hence, it makes its way to the moon, making it look red.